built in 1903 by Mortimer Hayward.
So Beekman's changing the design again?
Oh, for heaven's sakes, it's Saturday.
When's he expecting it?
I wish you spent as much time on your personal life.
Well, I'm on plenty of dates.
First dates.
Hey.
Your father and I are about to have our 40th wedding anniversary. You know why? Because he asked me out on a second date.
Sorry, Joe.
You didn't have that much time, you know. Your father started going bald young.
Oh, hold on. My dad has hair.
Well, that's debatable.
Oh, no. It's my mom harassing me about my love life again. Oh, yeah. Well, if there was ever a reason to come into the office on a weekend.
I've handed out flyers to local office buildings, social media promotions, donations to local events to raise the profile.
Okay, Nat. We've been friends for a long time, so I think I can tell you this without hurting your feelings. Lose the opera. When you walk in the front door, there's like this wall of opera that greets you.
My mom loved the opera.
Yeah, well, your mother also loved customers. Look, I know this restaurant is your family legacy. I get it, but it just hasn't been the same.
No, don't you think I know that? That's why I have the new chef coming. I just hoped after 6 months I'd be able to find that, you know, just, I don't know.
Magic.
Yeah, I thought maybe I could find that.
Oh my goodness, is that Lori Beth?
Who?
Lori Beth Wacker from 7th grade. Remember Lori Beth?
Hi.
Hi. Oh, how wonderful to see you.
Yeah.
Your mother told me you were back in town.
Lori Beth.
Nick.
How are you?
Hi.
Oh, I moved back into town a couple months ago. It's so great to see you. How long has it been?
15 years.
Oh, wow. My one true love. And my biggest regret. Losing touch with you when we moved, but how serendipitous.
You know, Nick is a big-time architect now.
Oh.
He designs bridges. Nick, give her your card.
Well, you always did want to build things, change the world.
Well, I wouldn't exactly say I'm doing that yet, but...
Lori Beth works in landscape design.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Architect, landscaper. Isn't that kismet-y?
Oh, speaking of work, I'm actually just on my way in now. But hey, really, really good to see you, Lori Beth.
Yeah, you too, Nick. I will totally call you.
Great.
We have a lot to catch up on after all this time.
You do. You do. So yeah. Do. Call him.
Okay, I will. I will. Bye.
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 We just happened to run into each other? What a coincidence.
You know, life is full of them, even if sometimes you have to give them a little push.
I feel really badly you weren't making any tips. Do you want to quit?
I want you to quit. Quit thinking that you had to keep the place just like it was when your mother was alive. I am so sorry, Nat. I didn't...
No, it's okay. It's just like, if I don't move forward, I'm going to lose the restaurant. I'm stuck in the past, and so am I.
Come on. Grandma! Uncle Dick!
Hello.
Hi!
Look at these.
Are we late? We had to take a detour to the girls' favorite store, the House of Neon and Sparkle.
That's not what it's called.
No, that's okay. Mom found a way to introduce me to yet another future daughter-in-law.
Oh. Lori Beth Wacker. Mm. He used to be crazy about her.
I was 12.
Grandma, can we have a quarter to make a wish?
A quarter? In my day, it was a penny. Hmm. Well, don't look at me. I spent all my money at the House of Neon and Sparkle.
That's not what it's called.
Really?
Quarters. Uncle Nick's got quarters. Let's do
yes.
it.
Yes!
All right.
We're going wishing. Let's
You're gonna
do it.
You're going to regret it.
Oh, these are pretty. Maybe I should get these for the restaurant.
Good morning, ladies.
Hey.
A bouquet to brighten your day?
Yeah, they're lovely.
For $5.99 each bouquet.
Oh, okay. I will take these.
Here you are.
No, it's okay.
No, she'll take it.
No, it's fine.
Just take it, would you? Thank you.
I'm sorry. What are you doing?
Okay. All right, here. You need this. Wish for a surprise.
Okay, turning a restaurant around doesn't happen by magic.
Okay, so then if you knew the surprise would come true, what would you wish for?
You are always bugging me down the road.
Penny for you?
I have everything I could have ever wished for. If I had a wish for you, however.
You'd wish that I'd be spared a receding hairline.
I'd wish that you'd get over her. I know what you felt about Jessa, but you need to move on, honey. You need to find the right one.
wish comes true before yours does.
Oh, it's almost 11. We got a buzz.
Bye, honey.
Wait, he literally handed you the bill?
The waitress came by us, and he slid the bill in front of me like it was my...
No, I don't believe you.
We were dating for what? 2 weeks?
Seriously.
I just find that hard to believe. What guy does that?
A 44-year-old man.
Yes.
If the city went solar, you connect that bridge to the grid, now it gets the power when it needs it. It gives the surplus back when it doesn't.
You want to tell him that? Mr. Beekman, sir. Good morning. Well, thanks for coming in over the weekend.
A deadline is a deadline. We understand, George. And not to worry, I'm going to give it the old Beekman touch.
That's why the Planning Commission comes to you, Lance. We know you get it done.
Beekman ever introduce you to a client?
Not a chance.
So where is he?
I'm not sure. He was supposed to fly in yesterday.
If he doesn't arrive, I can cook.
Oh, thanks, Damien. But maybe you could just refill the salt and pepper shakers.
Sure.
Buongiorno. Scusate il ritardo.
And there he is, our new chef.
Natalia, che piacere conoscerti. Tu sei ancora più radiosa e bella di persona.
What is he saying?
Oh, that he thinks I'm a radiant beauty. Sweet.
Well, you're not so bad yourself. I'm Charla, with an A, which is like Italian already. Yes, yes, you just keep looking at me, whatever your name is, with those dark chocolate eyes.
His name's Mario. Mario.
I thought you said he was an old guy from Italy. This is not an old guy.
Well, I just hope he can cook, because I took it on faith from my Italian relatives that he was good. Hi, mi dispiace. I'm sorry I wasn't able to greet you at the airport yesterday. I don't know how to say all of that in Italian.
It's no problem. I feel the warmth of your welcome. Okay, Natalia?
Hmm? And he speaks English.
I cook for tonight?
Yes, let me show you the kitchen.
Okay.
So it's a pretty basic kitchen. Anybody here?
Hello?
No, Mom. I told you, you didn't need to bring lunch.
I just want to make sure you have a decent meal.
Hiya, Joe.
Something in here for you, too.
I love your mom.
Did Nick tell you that we ran into his ex-girlfriend? Oh, the love of his life.
Oh, yeah, when I was 12.
Then she moved away and broke his heart.
No, I was 12.
His first kiss.
When you were 12.
You picked up on that?
I want you to take her out.
No, Mom, you're a world-class mother. I love you. How many times have I told you, do not fix me up?
Stand-up night at the Comedy Cellar tomorrow, 8 o'clock. Lori Beth loves to laugh. It's a date. Oh. I made it for you.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, there's only two here. Are you sure you mean to buy three in case you want to sit with us? You could interfere some more.
Can I?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. There's extra mustard in the bag, Joe.
Dude, your mom is the best. Hey, do you think Lori Beth's got a friend?
Do not disappoint me. Maybe she's your fountain wish come true.
No. Okay, my wish was to win the Green Bridge Award.
Dude, come on, not so loud. Beekman finds out.
It's not the same. It's better.
Oh, wonderful. Great. So I'll let the chef know.
Where's the garlic?
Right. I love the food.
Oh, say. What do you look for?
One of our regulars likes extra garlic.
Okay.
For the Alfredo sauce. I know it's weird, but it's just like...
Aspetta. Wait.
No, don't worry. It's not you. It's just his thing.
His thing? But it's not my thing.
What? Wait.
The Alfredo sauce.
Mario.
Buonasera.
Hello.
Extra garlic?
Please.
Bene.
Extra more?
Huh? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Te non ti meriti di mangiare questo cibo. Oh, hai capito? Di mangiare il cibo per i porci.
Oh, wow. And what he means is he really just appreciates your suggestion for extra garlic.
Yeah. I said you eat like a pig.
Okay.
Yeah. No. It's on the house.
Natalia, you need more clienti, eh?
I cannot cook without customers.
I can cook.
As the cycle of life repeats itself on the coastline of Aruba, the male flamingo goes in search of a mate.
You have one new voice message.
Hey, Natalie, this is Ellis. Charlotte's cousin? We met at her party. Charlotte said you need to get out? Oh, wait, that doesn't sound right. Anyway, I really like to eat food. But hold on, I got another call.
Not well on the island, as our family of flamingos struggles to survive the harsh conditions of the windy autumn.
A table?
A table.
Wait. How did I get here?
Oh, I know this place. Where is everybody? Where is everyone?
It's just us. I'm Natalie.
And Natalie? I'm Nick.
Yeah, I feel like I've seen you before.
I know. I feel like I know you. Excuse me. I think this is for you.
For me.
You?
No, it's my mother.
Well, clearly you've inherited her spirit.
Thanks. Who are you?
You are so beautiful. Did I just say that out loud?
I don't mind.
During the summer months, snow is the primary source of the penguin's hydration. Once he is nourished, he will have the vitality to move on.
It was a dream, but it was so real.
Yeah, especially the part where you woke up alone in your jammies.
I was on my couch.
Did you look like Justin Timberlake?
Better.
Yeah, nobody looks better than Justin Timberlake. You were in dreamland. Oh, did my cousin Ellis call you?
Yeah, by the way, why did you have him do that?
Okay, sweetie, and I say this with love, you gotta call him back.
Mm-mm.
And if you don't like working on Saturday, don't bother coming in on Sunday.
Oh, I know, buddy.
Is that your Greenbridge competition? We've got blueprints to finish.
Oh. Lori Beth, she set a countdown clock for our day tonight. Yeah, no, literally, I'm getting hourly alerts.
She always been like this?
I don't know. I was 12. She was cute. Who remembers?
She does. Doomsday clock again?
So now she's texting me outfits to see which one she should wear tonight. Oh, and she's CCing my mother. It's fantastic.
Brat, date's off, dude.
I can't cancel. My mom would kill me.
Mama's boy?
Kiddos, how goes it in the sandbox? You done drafting those blueprints yet?
Almost done. Very, very soon.
We're on it, sir. No worries. Dude, put the Greenbridge stuff away before he sees it.
I got it.
Hang on, whoa. What's the white?
Oh, yeah, you like that? So I added this solar paint here. Help the bridge generate power.
It's brilliant.
Right?
No, I mean it. But you heard the man. We have to focus on drafting now, okay? If he finds out about the competition, you're toast. You can't just go around designing and submitting material while you work for him.
No, I know. I need something to keep my brain alive.
Buongiorno, Mario.
Mario.
Buongiorno.
E Mancello?
Yeah, for tiramisu.
No, it's possible.
Yes, possible.
No. This is my kitchen, okay?
This is my kitchen.
Our kitchen, no problem. Pero limoncello no go in the tiramisu.
It's an authentic family recipe from my grandmother with a twist.
Yeah, but your grandmother, she was Greek, no?
What's the difference?
She was Greek. You are changing an Italian recipe.
Not just this recipe, all the recipes. It's time, Mario.
Va bene. Come taste with me together, my dear. We make magic, okay?
Okay. Good. 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
What? He's Italian. He acts like this with all the women.
Yeah, well, he doesn't want to cook with me, which is too bad because I totally heat things up with him. All right, I'm going to go see if there are any clienti. Oh. I'm okay.
Awesome. Adam.
Coming.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Ta-da! What do you think?
The outfit, yes. Yeah, I think that's the best one.
You think?
Yeah, definitely.
I don't look 12 anymore.
Do I?
Good to see you.
Great to see you.
This is us.
Oh.
What? Some kind of pasta?
L'agrifoglio.
Some kind of wine. L'agrifoglio. It means holly in Italian. It was the name of my grandmother's restaurant in Italy. And the place was covered with holly. It was just like this.
So this is authentic Italian?
With a twist. And tonight we have tiramisu on the house. I'm in. Come on, Gloria.
Okay.
Great.
Oh, so what's the twist?
Tonight, it's two new customers.
Oh, well then I better get in there.
That was hysterical. Didn't you think he was funny?
Yeah, he was he's pretty funny.
So, what's next, huh? Are we gonna relive that time we skipped study hall and hid in the library stacks? Because if so, that is adorable.
Here we go.
Your mother, she thought that story was a crack-up.
Yeah?
Oh, and the one where my older brother Luke got his driver's license and he took us to that drive-in? Do you remember that R-rated movie?
Yeah, so you told those stories to my mom, huh?
Yeah, today, when she helped me pick out my outfit.
Hey, look, I think I'm just a little, you know, really overloaded at work, and I'm gonna go home and hit the sack.
Tips, like actual tips. Tiramisu, in your house. Enjoy.
Oh. You okay?
Yeah.
Damiano, the floor is wet. It needs to be dry, secco.
My hero.
Hai visto? È mio hero, no?
Yeah, can...
Yes, let's get back to work.
Okay. Oh, remember when you found out I'd written Mrs. Laurie Beth Smith all over my notebook? I was so mortified. This is me.
Oh. Laurie Beth, I really appreciate you coming out with me. I'm sure made my mom happy.
That's not why I'm here, Nick. I thought maybe there'd be something between us. I always wondered about you. But we're back together now. I even updated my online status to in a relationship with Nick Smith.
Maybe you should delete that.
Are you breaking up with me?
It's not breaking up with someone if you were never together. Look, I've just come through something really intense with someone, and...
That was great, Nat.
Thanks, Sheila. Good night.
Buonasera, Mario.
Ciao. Thanks, Natalie.
Good night, Damien.
Have a good night.
You too.
Ciao, Damiano. Natalia.
Mm-hmm.
The limoncello and the tiramisu. Not the original recipe, però it's not too bad.
That's big of you to admit, Mario.
I am big. Big heart. So, you like me?
As a chef?
Yeah.
Yes. Pasta's incredible and the mains will just keep tweaking, but,
Keep tweaking! Okay, Natalia. You teach me how to cook, eh?
No,
Natalia teach Mario. It's okay.
No, it was a good night, Mario. So, let's get some sleep. Catch some sleep. You will catch some sleep. You go home and I'll go here, so let's get some sleep. Yeah.
Okay. Natalia, you know your mama and my mama, they were friends at school. And my mama wanted to tell you she's very sorry. Your beautiful mama. Your beautiful mama.
Good day.
Soon the trees were overtaken by the savannah, as giraffes waged a war against the forest to claim the land we now call Africa. The tallest animals devoured the highest branches, while elephants used their tremendous strength to uproot the trees for nourishment.
Whoa, hey, careful!
It's okay. You can fly.
Don't do that, please. I just got here.
I want to feel alive. Really alive, don't you? Just want to take risks. Isn't it about time? Look, it's so beautiful out there.
Oh, Ooh, look at that. Look at that right there. Do you see that?
What? I don't see anything.
Yeah, exactly. That's the spot right there that I'm hoping my bridge will go, right there.
What bridge?
I sent in a design to a city competition.
Wow. You design bridges?
Well, I mean, mostly I draft, but, yeah, this one's mine. I think it's a good one.
Oh, I see it. God, there it is. Yeah, I can see it.
Oh, they built it already? How's that even possible?
It's marvelous. You're talented. That's how. That must be amazing. To create something and have it made real.
It's not so scary up here.
My mom used to say, spread your wings, Natalie.
You smell like something good.
Amaretti. I was baking today.
So what's amaretti?
Cookies. For the restaurant. Let me show you something. It soars, releases itself free from the confines of its wrapping. You get to taste the magic.
Wow. What, and you say that you don't create anything?
Me, create? Cook.
Well, to me, that tastes like a creation.
You know, you may be right.
Interpretation of dreams. You dream of me?
Dreams reveal our innermost secrets.
And desires, Bella.
Yeah, I gotta get to work. Here, old family recipes from Umbria with a twist.
She called me in tears.
All right, so I'm a jerk.
Yeah, you and several others. She's had three broken engagements in the last several years.
Three.
Two, three. It just means she's ready for commitment, but she hasn't found the right person.
You ever dreamt about someone that you've never met before?
You mean like the one where I dream about Jack Nicholson? A young, virile Jack Nicholson who I love.
Mom, okay, forget I even mentioned it.
Have you found yourself a dream girl, sweetheart?
This is gonna sound ridiculous, but I keep having these dreams about this beautiful girl. And she is so real. More real than anyone I've ever met. It's strange.
Oh, but it's wonderful. If you're dreaming about a special girl, your brain is prepping you to fall in love for real. This is fairy prompts. My work as a mother is done for the day.
Good to know.
Mario, another excellent night. Thank you.
Buonanotte. Ciao.
Buonanotte, Mario.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.
Good night. See ya.
Okay, not even a wink or a peck for poor Mario. Are you having that dream again with Justin Timberlake, but better?
Two nights in a row.
Oh, boy.
I know. He's exactly who I'd be with in real life if I could.
Yeah, why can't I have dreams like that?
I am with him, and I have these feelings like I've always known him, and he knows me, and I'm in this total state of fantasy. I know, I'm probably definitely going crazy, but I can't wait to go to sleep tonight so that I can maybe see him. Am I losing it?
Yeah, maybe.
I mean, what do you do if you feel like you found the guy? Only he's a figment of your imagination, and there isn't any chance you'll ever meet him because you made him up. And then what if when you're dreaming, your life is so much better. You never felt more awake.
Well, I'm thinking that you should get some sleep.
It's going to keep happening night after night.
I was hoping to see you here.
Oh, plums. They're my favorite. Oh, this one. This one's unreal. You gotta taste it.
Okay, careful.
I'll be careful. Wow, that's lovely. You like snowball fights?
You'll lose.
I doubt it. Oh, no! Wait, you can't. That's not fair. Oh, I beat you! You let me win, didn't you? I used to picnic at a place like this when I was little.
They come with mood lighting?
Wow. Plums and plates of food.
Yeah, all good. Except for that broccoli.
Oh, you've never had it the way I make it. I own an Italian restaurant, you know.
Oh, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what are we doing here?
Oh, I suppose I could take you there. Make you something special, some special broccoli. If you'd like.
Yeah, I would. I'd like that.
Okay. This way. When she got sick, I'd cook and bring meals to the hospital, but she was so frail, she couldn't eat. All those years of food just being this thing we shared. Now, since she's died, it's...
Whenever you think of her, your restaurant reminds you of her. It's gotta be hard. You know, all day, every day, being reminded of someone you love who can't really be there. I think you need to just put your stamp on the place. You know what I mean? Like, really make it your own.
How long have we been walking? I think it's somewhere close.
All night? I don't mind.
You are going to be a big designer one day. I can tell.
You think?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Deep down, do you think it's normal to doubt yourself?
I think it's abnormal not to. But you're gonna win that on a board, and then you'll see. Oh, I think we took a wrong turn somewhere. I think we should be over there. Oops.
That's okay. I don't mind. I had a great time.
Me too. Tomorrow night, maybe?
Definitely. I think I'm starting to...
I know.
Tomorrow.
Tesoro, you must try squid ink pasta.
Okay. With a twist.
Huh?
Delizioso.
Hai visto?
Okay, this is definitely not opera.
What do you think?
Well, it's about time, but this. This? I hardly believe.
Kind of hard to say lagrifoglio.
Russos italiano.
And you can say it.
Oh, and so can the customers. That's a coup in itself.
Yeah, I had this dream and I woke up thinking, without forgetting the place's history, that I need to make it my own, you know?
Did Dream Guy suggest this? No.
No, it's just me.
Oh, well, of course it was you. You can't rely on men. They're unreliable, even in fantasy. I'm waiting for you all
What do you... What?
Care to share?
What?
Okay, daydream believer. Snap out of it. If you don't focus, we're gonna have to pull an all-nighter.
No. No all-nighters. I got plans.
Well, me too. I know I don't have much of a life outside this sweatshop, but... Say what? It's Jessa, the heartbreaker. Hey, Jessa. It's Joe. Yeah, no, actually, I am. I'm screening all of Nick's calls these days. Well, right now, Nick is in with the boss.
That's good.
Yeah, he's on the rise. Yeah, you want me to tell him to call? Okay. Well, bye. She's back.
No.
Yes!
No, watch.
The goddess Jessa.
Done.
No!
Oh.
Don't.
Gone.
No.
Gone.
Please, not that one.
Maybe we'll hold on to that one. Jessa? What is it?
It's a mouse.
A what? That's why you call me after midnight, tell me this is an emergency?
It's a really big mouse. No, it's over there. It's under the sink. I didn't know who else to call.
Why don't you call Bob or Biff, whatever his name was.
Biff?
Big mouse. Actually, I think that might be a rat.
Don't leave me.
Hello? Hello? Where are you? Hello? Hello? Where are you? I made a mistake. I made a terrible mistake. Jessa again.
You put a GPS chip in my neck so you can track me 24/7?
I don't need a chip. I have a mother's radar. You know, when I said you should date again, I didn't mean the one who cheated on you and broke your heart into pieces.
Well, I'm a big boy. I got over it. So should you.
Here you go. Thank you. Sure.
Seriously, how do you know I saw her?
I saw online. She posted a picture of a rat and her hero ex-boyfriend, Nick.
Great. So now my mother's having online friendships with my ex-girlfriends.
Yeah, I accepted her friendship. Back when I thought she was human.
Okay, well, then they should keep your generation off the internet.
You just look like you haven't slept a wink.
Thanks, Charla. I did, long enough to realize I don't want to live in a dream. I just want to feel connected to my life again, you know, like the way I used to. The restaurant's my place now. I've got to put my own stamp on it. I can't keep it alive for my mom. I've got to do it for myself.
There she is.
We did twice the sales last night, as we've done the entire week. I'm going to keep tweaking the recipes, you know, putting my own stamp on it, bring it to the 21st century, and then maybe go on a date with a real guy.
Well, my cousin Alice is still waiting.
Oh, hey, Mr. Taylor. Nick Smith, I'm on your project. I'm with Beekman here. Hey, I just wanted to introduce myself and let you know that my partner Joe and I here at the firm, we have been cooking up some really innovative ideas that I think could really save this city some money. It could raise the environmental profile a bit, maybe get you a little tax break from the feds.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, to be specific, I think we could implement rainwater collection, gray water treatment, recycling without much added cost.
Interesting. I'll look forward to hearing more about it.
Nick Smith.
George, Taylor.
Great to meet you.
Same here.
Okay, gosh, it looks much better without that, right? Oh, Mario. I was thinking we should feature the risotto tonight.
Va bene.
Okay. Also, after work, I was wondering if... not very good at this. Do you want to go out with me?
Va bene.
Okay.
How long did you talk to him?
20 minutes. Easily 20 minutes.
You're going to experience the old Beekman touch, my friend, but not in a good way.
But what's the point? I mean, if we're not putting ourselves out there.
Unless you like working here.
So you don't think we should have a voice in what we do?
What has gotten into you? Hey, Jessa. It's Joe.
How are you?
What, you wanna...
Hey. Tonight.
Mom, if he wants to go back to Jessa, it's his business. He needs to date someone serious. Get married, have kids, be happy.
Mom says marriage doesn't make you happy.
Okay, that was a message of empowerment for my girls. Taken out of context, it probably said. Maybe Nick avoids intimacy because, well, look at you and Dad in a perfect marriage. Can you blame him if he doesn't think he'll ever have that?
I hate broccoli.
Sarah, no. Oh, you weren't supposed to get the princess plate. That is for Princess Tatiana of Maronia. She's here in town, and she always comes here for our secret broccoli recipe. She says it makes her hair long and thick, so I'll just take that.
I'm keeping it.
Okay. Excuse me.
Mm-hmm. Are you in a relationship? Because I think you and my son...
Sorry. No, it's okay.
What? She is a darling.
Seriously.
Wait one second. Are you saying you turned her down? The goddess Jessa who invades my dreams in a chaste way?
I told her I need to get some sleep tonight.
Man, I wish I had your problems.
Smith, my office. Now. I am just really surprised you decided to discuss my project with the client. You're here to draft. If you've got a problem with that, maybe you should just find another job that suits you better.
Yes, sir. I hear you.
Oh, and by the way, I sincerely hope that your work on the Green Bridge Award is on your own time. Yeah, it's kind of embarrassing to have a colleague on the finalist jury contact me about your contributions to my firm.
I'm sorry. I guess I should have let you know that I entered.
Yeah.
I got you a drink.
Oh, is this limoncello? Tastes much better when it's in a dessert. A drink.
You like to dance?
Not really.
Come on.
Alone, I do, by myself.
I try.
Well, you definitely try.
You are a good dancer.
No.
Buonanotte, signorina.
Okay.
Natalia. Not too bad, huh?
No, not too bad.
See, maybe our mamas, they were right.
What do you mean?
The last time your mama came to Italia. The mamas, they speak. I hear them say Mario and Natalia, they are, come si dice? Ah, they are meant for each other.
They said that?
Certo.
Night.
How long have you been dreaming about this imaginary person?
Three nights, and then I missed one. And last night, she didn't show up, so I don't know. You know, well, I made her up, then I made her disappear. I couldn't wait to fall asleep so I could see her, you know? You know, just being with her was the most incredible feeling. Nothing could touch me, you know? I could do anything. Are you being really calm about this right now? It worries me because I thought you'd be freaking out.
Me? No. Yeah. Dude, stuff you can't explain happens every day.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, you know, you also don't want to be living in dreamland.
Well, for what it's worth, here in the real world, I might be handing you an award this weekend. Not even so sure that's gonna be happening.
We're at 60% tonight.
Well, with all the changes that you've made, they're really paying off, and you can hardly recognize the place. You should call that TV restaurant critic and announce an opening night.
That's not a bad idea. Maybe he wants the menu set.
Are you okay? Any good dreams lately?
Oh, I hardly slept last night. I went out with Mario. We went dancing, if you can imagine me dancing.
Well, you know how they say you work things out in your dreams? Mm-hmm. Maybe Dream Guy was your way of showing yourself that you can move on. And you did. Good for you.
Hello. Welcome to Russo's.
Hi.
This is three, right this way.
Nora.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
I thought you said that we were gonna eat in tonight.
Well, you know I don't cook. So we're going out.
Yeah, but I just had a really rough day. Tired.
It is 7 p.m., so it's like way past your bedtime.
Okay, fine. Pick a place to go out. You been here before?
This new.
Six new people just walked in. We're almost at 100%. What do I do?
I'll help. Just give me a few minutes.
Pick it up.
Thanks.
I can cook.
Okay. Thanks, Damien.
Hi. Welcome to Russo's Italiano.
Thank you. For two. Do you have anything?
The last table. Right this way.
Can I get you started with the drink?
Yes.
Thanks.
I'll have a Pinot.
Wonderful choice.
Same for me. Thank you.
Okay.
Actually, do you think we should order?
Yeah.
We should probably order. You guys seem really busy.
Why don't you order for me?
Pressure's on. Oh, so she will do the Anatra.
Okay.
And I will do the lamb.
Perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, actually, if you could just add a side of broccoli to that.
Yes.
Thanks. You hate broccoli.
Maybe I'm a changed man.
Nick, come on, please. Starting over?
Yes. Starting over.
Cheers.
So I'm thinking of leaving Beekman.
You're thinking about leaving Beekman?
Yeah. I mean, being out on my own. Work with Joe, if he's on board with that.
You're really serious about this. It just doesn't seem like the time to be taking risks.
Well, why not? Well, I didn't even tell you. So I'm a finalist in the City Bridge competition.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, congratulations. So is there a big cash prize?
No, it's more about the prestige.
So there's no money?
No, but if I win, people will... They'll definitely take notice, and maybe I could...
Maybe you should wait to see if you win, and then we can talk about you leaving Beekman.
Yeah? Yeah.
I didn't mean it like that.
Just give me a sec.
Table 9.
Hot!
Okay, maybe another.
Thank you. And would you like some pepper?
None for me, but my boyfriend will take some.
Okay. Just tell me when. Okay. He likes the pepper.
Thank you.
Oh, I am sorry. So sorry. Are you all right? Sorry.
It's okay.
This looks really good.
Mm-hmm. Nick?
Come on, three. Natalia.
Nick, what is that?
Yeah, I was looking for the pepper.
Honestly, you and your pepper.
Broccoli?
Yeah. You saw him, didn't you? And the girl that he was with.
Mm-hmm. Are you looking for him? The man of your dreams?
Oh, wait a minute. You're the woman who sells flowers? What are you doing here?
I visit the fountain some nights when I can't sleep. You see, I saw my true love in my dreams for 7 nights in a row. That's how the legend works.
What legend?
Hayward Fountain. The legend says you toss a coin, and for 7 nights, you dream of your true love. And if in the end you really love him, the spirit of the stones will make him real.
That's pure fantasy. Did it happen for you?
Take my advice. Find yourself a real live guy and save yourself the heartache.
In a short period of time, the beaver has found water, created ponds, and found peace in a dangerous and harsh ecosystem.
Hello?
Hello.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Here I am.
Must be fate.
Really? Do you believe in fate?
I keep finding you, don't I?
Yeah, and it does feel right when I'm with you.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
It feels like whatever I put my mind to, I can do it. I could win the Green Bridge Award.
Or like I could lift myself up and restore my family's restaurant.
Right. So what more could I ask for?
Something real.
Yeah, but in a way, this is real. It's just, it's not real.
Here we go again.
Another night, we're just going around and around and around. I'm tired of this. It's unrealistic. The more I see you, the harder this gets.
But you just said that it feels so good.
Yes, I did. But it's just an illusion, okay? Even if this legend is real, we only have one more night.
What legend?
Seven nights, seven chances to dream about you, and then it's over.
Okay, but it's not over. Not yet.
Hoping won't make it happen.
Look, stop. Every time we touch, I wake up.
Exactly. You are everything I ever dreamed of, but you don't exist. So why am I going through this? I have to move on.
Stop.
No, I have to move on. Don't look for me tomorrow night. I won't be there, okay? I won't sleep.
Okay, wait, what if you're wrong? What if we can find each other?
You're not real.
Natalie?
Jessa?
No, just a reminder for the awards ceremony Saturday evening. This is it, man. This is our chance. And you know what? Even if not, there is always a future out there that does not have to include Lance Beekman, because I'm done doing grunt work. In fact, if I were to leave the firm, hang my own shingle, would you go with me?
You have any idea what that takes? To rustle up clients, to get space, hire employees, pay the bills?
I know. And it's gonna be rough, but if I win this thing, it's gonna generate a lot of interest.
You're counting on that, Nick?
Joe, we are getting crushed here.
The competition for that award is ridiculous.
So you don't think that I can win?
No, I didn't say that.
I need those papers in my office.
Okay. Let me ask you this. Are you okay here? No, are you okay giving everything that you have just to perfect the old Beekman touch?
Yablonsky, Smith, and Associates.
No. Smith, Yablonsky, and you're in.
Yeah.
Hey, Damien?
Yeah?
I hired a new busboy, so I'm promoting you to sous chef tonight.
You are?
Yeah.
Oh, you listen to what I say, huh? Mi capisci?
We're also fully committed throughout the weekend, so I just wanted to say how grateful I am.
Tutto perfetto. It's very good.
Grandma, can we have a cookie?
What's a cookie?
Sure, you can have a cookie. Let's find them. Where are they? Oh, cookies.
Hey.
Uncle Nick.
And there they are.
Hey. Good to see you.
Jessa, it's good to see you.
Mr. Smith.
That's Mike, remember?
Remember these two?
Hannah and Sarah. Oh my goodness, you guys are so tall.
We're eating broccoli now.
Wow.
Happy anniversary, Charlotte.
Mrs. Smith.
Thank you, Joseph.
Remember to keep the floor dry. Secco. You got that? Okay, this
way. So we're good for tonight?
Sì. I know, classico italiano, with a twist.
Okay.
Twist. I give you more twist than a pretzel, huh?
Don't be mad at me.
That doesn't sound good.
Well, it could be.
Okay, put me out of my misery.
I called the TV station and invited that food critic to eat here.
Rodney Sims?
Yeah, we're ready now.
And if he hates us, he'll dig us in a hole so deep he won't be able to climb out, Charlotte.
He won't, because he can't. This is your big dream, Nat. And things are going so good for you. The restaurant and Mario.
I raise my glass to my bride. Charlotte, my darling, you are as lovely today as you were the first day I ever met you.
40 years of bliss. I was a child bride.
Of course you were.
Grandma,
Oh, that happened.
I was scarred for life long ago by that sight.
Look, Casanova, the young'uns are watching.
Stop! Quit it! No,
girls.
You quit it.
Sarah!
No. Girls! Right, you and you outside. Let's go.
Just pay no attention.
Well, now you did it. You're clearing out the room.
These are my good kids.
You know what keeps me going, Nick? At my age?
What's that?
Heart. Without the heart, there can be no passion. No passion, no life. I count my blessings that Charlotte is my passion, my heart, and my life. May it be the same for all of you.
It's about that time.
Happy anniversary.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Happy anniversary. Thanks, Annie.
You got it.
Can I interfere?
Well, Mom, you're always interfering. We know this about you.
Your sister says that you avoid committing to someone because you think you can never have the relationship that your father and I have.
Mom, what you and Ned have is amazing. Yeah, of course I'd love to have that someday, but I just haven't been lucky.
Then you wait. You don't settle for less. You've dreamt of the girl. Now all you have to do is go out and find her.
You can't find a fantasy.
That's not what I mean. Don't be so literal.
I don't know. It's almost the old Hayward legend. Maybe you can dream yourself up a hottie.
I'm sorry. What?
Don't listen to your father. He thinks he's funny.
No, you know, the legend of the Hayward Fountain, where people throw coins into the fountain, and then for 7 nights, they dream of their true love. Isn't that the way it goes?
If you can dream it, you can have it. Take a leap of faith.
Thank you. But I'm not chasing after a dream.
So the food critic, Rodney Sims, I suppose he just shows up to the restaurant without warning.
Sorry, babe.
Ciao, Bella.
Ciao. So, did Dream Boy show up again last night?
No. I'm not dreaming of the impossible anymore.
Beekman, this isn't working.
Kid, you've got talent, but there's a little something called dues that you gotta pay.
I've been here for 3 years.
You know how long it took me to get my big break?
No, sir, I don't. But you know what I do know? It's time for me to get my name and my designs out there.
I'm sorry to disappoint you, kiddo, but that's not gonna happen here.
I know.
She'd be really proud of what you've done.
Yeah, I think she would. I stayed up all last night so I wouldn't dream.
Why?
We had 7 nights. 7 nights to dream and now it's over. It's totally over.
They're already lining up.
Okay.
You were supposed to meet me for breakfast. I waited. What's going on here?
I quit. Yeah, expression on Beekman's face when I told him. Priceless.
Oh. Wow, you quit? I thought you were gonna wait for this award thingy.
Why are you not happy for me? Hey, I quit because I wanted to, because I needed to make a big change in my life.
But what if you don't win? And you said there's no money.
Yeah, but this isn't about the money.
I can't believe you quit your job.
Okay, don't do that, okay? Not now.
I just want what's best for you. I want what's best for us.
I'm so sorry, sir. Your table will be ready in just a few minutes, I promise. Jamie, I'm in the lead.
Yeah,
can you just pick me up?
Okay.
So sorry. Again, I'm so sorry.
Natalie, you need it up front?
Oh, I'm there.
Mario, where's the gnocchi for table 4?
Gnocchi arrivano.
Pick it up, huh?
I just dropped pasta. It's my most pretty plate. Excuse me.
Dai un piatto, bello.
Yeah, good. Thanks. Tessa, back and better than ever. What are you doing with him again?
This time's for keeps.
Well, in that case, do you have a twin?
They only made one of them.
I so agree. What? What?
Nothing.
It's okay?
Yes, fine, thank you.
Tonight we are featuring a wonderful mushroom risotto.
Well, I'm looking forward to the wonderful. I'll have it.
Okay, great. I'll get started for you. Mario, I need some extra risotto.
Sì, arriva.
Matt.
Oh!
Charla!
Oh my gosh, Charla!
Charla.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Risotto, you okay?
I'm good.
No. Charla, it's perfect. I've been trying to find that feeling, and I didn't want to hurt your feelings, Mario.
Natalia, non c'era alcuni chimia, altra di noi, non c'era un'alchimia, non c'era scintilla.
Okay. A spark, we don't have any spark.
No spark. But Natalia, you're still a very close friend, huh?
Yeah, of course. I've got to go do something.
Wait, no, Matt, Rodney Sims, he's here.
He is?
He is?
Yes.
How'd I miss that? I don't know, I still gotta go. You can take care of it.
No, you can't go. You have to be here.
Well, if I don't try and find him, I could regret this for the rest of my life.
I need to go find him.
Charla, tesoro.
Oh.
Charla, tesoro mio.
You need to just hold that thought, okay? Everybody, just all hands are on deck, okay? We are doing this with heart, and we are doing this for Natalie. Capisce?
Capisce.
Okay.
Appena hai capito, vediamoci, dai! Oh, figlio di sopra, sbrigati!
Nick, this is it.
You better win this thing.
Sorry, I can't do this. I thought things would be different this time. I'm sorry.
What?
I gotta find her.
Nick!
The owner here, is her name Natalie?
No.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Green Bridge Award.
Hey, excuse me, is this Natalie's place? Is she the owner here?
No.
For the most environmentally responsible and aesthetically innovative bridge, this year's recipient is Nick Smith.
Nick!
Yes!
Thank you. I'm not Nick Smith. I'm not nearly as talented as he is, but I am his friend and partner in our new firm, Smith, Yablonsky & Associates, and I am
ecstatic to be able to accept this incredible award on his behalf. Thank you so much.
Mushroom risotto, sir. Is there anything else that I can get for you?
No, thank you.
Sir, is there something, is it too...
It's too perfect.
Wonderful.
Pick it up.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Is this Natalie? Is she the owner?
Yes.
She is. This is Natalie's place.
Yes. I'm sorry, I'm Carla, but you are...
She doesn't know me. I mean, she knows me, but where is she?
I don't know. She just left.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
How about that?
Thanks.
Hi, you know Nick. Where is he?
I don't know.
Well, I have to find him. Do you know where he went?
Do I know you?
No.
Yo.
Did he say where he was going?
No, he left and he didn't say where.
I don't know where else to look. What if the magic stops working after tonight and I never see him again. Nick?
Natalie?
What if this is just a dream?
There's only one way to find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, the famous Hayward Fountain. Built in 1903 by Mortimer Hayward, the stones are from the ruins of a castle which was supposedly enchanted. Local folklore has it that the magic still exists in the stones. They say if you make a wish, you might dream of your